This document leaked to Thames News reveals that staff employed to improve passenger safety at the most crime-hit stations on the Underground will be axed. 2 years ago, staffing levels at six Northern Line stations were doubled. But a letter to employees says every one of the extra jobs will be cut, along with staff reductions at all Northern Line stations. It warns little variation to the plan is likely.
Is it going to put passenger safety at risk?
In our opinion, it certainly will, not only on the trains, but also on platforms, in ticket areas.
Tonight, London Underground said crime at the stations is down. Extra police patrol the system, and no final decision has been made. But staff on the line say managers are showing little regard for public safety.